In the morning at around 3 a.m., a group of about 1,500 pilgrims were left in shock after two of their colleagues were hit by a bus which was traveling from Masaka to Kampala. According to the witnesses, the bus rammed into them on the side they were on. The deceased were identified as Nabakoz Olivia, aged 36, and her aunt Nambi Speciosa, aged 54, from Makondo Monastery in Jaga School in Masaka District. This was the first time for the deceased on pilgrimage. Chizito Henry, one of the leaders of the group, said the accident was caused by reckless driving. He says the bus driver who rammed into them later abandoned the bus and fled. Babide Florence, a relative to the deceased, amid tears, explained the scenario. At 8:30 a.m., the bodies of the pilgrims were taken to an orphanage home in Nalukolongo for prayers. Father Richard Mugisha from Chitovu, who led the mass, urged the survivors not to despair because death is no more, but resurrection is the hope for all believers.
Ekitambiro kino tukiweereza nabo kibagumye. Omukama abanyige ebiwundu. Embeera eno nzibu. Naye nandibadde ebyo byonna biri bityo, waliwo ekituzzaamu essuubi. Nti Mukama waffe Yesu Kristo yafa ate n'azuukira nga ye mubereberye.
Relatives of the deceased revealed how they received the news of their colleague's death. During mass, they raised funds to transport the bodies back to Bukerere in Pomude Ward in Rengo District, where they will be buried. Pilgrims were allowed to take a last look at their companions. The pilgrims said that the death of their colleagues will not discourage them from continuing with their pilgrimage. According to the Kampala Metropolitan Deputy Police Spokesperson Luke Owesigire, the police are on the hunt for the bus driver. Once caught, the driver will be charged with two counts of reckless driving and fatal collision, as Luke Owesigire explains. Report compiled by Abu Batusa, Joseph Innocent Senfuma, and Abdul Muwonge for the news. When it's darkness, I can't hold my breath.